Hello students, let's read the problem. And it says, the number line below shows four different numbers, A, B, C, and D. Which point best represents the number square root of 38.5? Okay, so I'm looking for a point that represents my square root, which is right here. Is that right? Okay, so maybe one of the things that I wanna do is, of course, get the calculator, so that we can find the value for the square root of 38.5. Okay? And if you go ahead and do that for me, we're gonna get something like what? What do you guys get? You get like a lot of numbers, right? Yes, because this is not a perfect square, right? So you get something like this, and I'm gonna go ahead and change that equal sign, because I want to make sure that you understand that we're not actually finding the exact answer. We're finding an approximation, right? And the approximation that we have for that is 6.20 and then a 4 and then a lot of more numbers. Is that right? And I put dots just to show you that it keeps on going and going and going. That's why that is an irrational number. Yeah, just like a lesson from before, right? So now let's go back and look at my number line, because I'm trying to find out what is the, what point represents 6.20. Now think about money. If you want to, we can kind of change it a little bit. We say, oh, $6.20. Okay, very good. So let's look at the numbers on my number line. Okay, so I do see a 5 and then 6 and then 7. So I'm counting by ones, right? So if I see any number or any little line in between, that will be halfway. So this will be a 5.56. This will be a 6.5, right? And then 7, and this will be 7.5. Okay? So now with that in mind, I'm looking for $6.20. So right here is $6. Right here, it's $6.50, but I'm looking for $6.20. So what answer choice do you think it is? I know it cannot be letter A, because that's less than $6. It cannot be letter D, because that's very close to $7, right? So I only have B and C. Now C is very close to 6.5. So I'm assuming that that's like a 6.4 or 6.45, right? So the best answer for us, it is going to be letter B, because that's very close to the 6, right? So that will be my answer. So I'm going to go ahead and write it down here. So this will be the square root of 38.5. Okay? So yeah, my answer is letter point B. It just happened that it's on B, right?